Hello friends, welcome to GMG Accountancy class. Today we are going to discuss about 7th chapter, Company Accounts. So before we are going to do sums, first you have to know what is the meaning and definition of a company. So the meaning of a company. Company is a voluntary association of person. There are two types of company. One is public company, one is private company. Public company, you can purchase any number of shares. Private limited company, there is limited number of shares. You can purchase that only the private persons. In public limited company, easily you can transfer your shares to anyone. Now the new Companies Act is 2013. Now the features of company. The first point, the characteristics or features of a company is a voluntary association. A company is a voluntary association of person. No law can compel person to form a company. So company is a voluntary association of persons. Second feature is separate legal entity. So company is an artificial person. For example, now it's a Jio company. So Jio company is a Dhirubhai Ambani company, but it's not an Ambani company. It is an artificial person. He started, but now the person who purchased the share is called the shareholder of a company. That's why company is a separate legal entity. It is an artificial person. It is created by law and different from its members. Common seal. Now, common seal means in a company, no person is signing right now. Only the director of a company is signing. Individual person cannot become an owner of the company. Whoever purchased the share is known as shareholder of a company. Perpetual succession. Perpetual succession means continuity of life. Members may come, members may go, but company will go on forever. Whether any person who purchased a share, whether he dies or if persons have anything happen, whether he dies or if he doesn't want to continue, he can transfer his shares. Even he dies, company will survive. Company will continue, keep on going. Limited liability. Limited liability means once you purchase a share of a company. For example, you purchase 10,000 shares of rupees 10 each. That is 1 lakh rupees you have to pay to the company. Once you paid the full value of the shares, there is no need to pay the further amount or any extra amount. Next, transferability of shares. In a public limited company, you can easily transfer your shares to anyone. But in case of private limited company, you cannot transfer your shares. Now, there are so many types of shares. Right now, preference shares. Preference shares is a share preference towards the payment of dividend at a fixed rate during the lifetime of the company. So, preference shareholder will get the fixed rate of dividend during the lifetime of the company. They get the preference towards repayment of capital on the winding up of the company. Equity shares. Equity shares are those shares which are not preference shares. These shares do not enjoy any preferential rights. These shares do not enjoy any preferential rights. Rate of dividend is not fixed on equity shares. It is depends upon the profit earned by the company. In case of winding up of a company, equity shareholders are paid after the payments are made to preference shareholders. Understand, students? So, equity shareholders will get the payment after making the payment to the preference shareholders. So preference shareholders have more right than the equity shareholders. Equity shares are also known as ordinary shares. So division of share capital is divided into the following categories. First one, authorized capital. It means such capital as is authorized by the memorandum of association. It is the maximum amount which can be raised as capital. It is also known as registered capital or nominal capital. Second, issued capital. This represents that the part of authorized capital which is offered for subscription. Subscription means purchase. Subscription means purchase. Next one, subscribed capital. Subscribed capital means how many shares have been subscribed, purchased by the person. It refers to that part of issued capital which has been applied for and also allotted by the company. So how many shares has been applied by the public and that shares has been allotted by the company. Now see here, called up capital. It refers to that part of subscribed capital which has been called up by the company for payment. Paid up capital. It is that part of called up capital which has been actually paid by the shareholders. Reserve capital. The company can reserve a part of its subscribed capital to be called up only at the time of winding up. It is called reserve capital. So types of equity shares. So right now, just now you had been seen types of capital and features of company. Now we are going to discuss about issue of equity shares. There are four types of equity shares. One is public issue, private placement, right issue, bonus issue. Public issue. What do you mean by public issue? Issue of equity shares to the public through prospectus. What do you mean by prospectus? Prospectus means application form. Private placement. Private placement means any offer of equity shares or invitation to subscribe equity shares to a select group of persons by a company, other than by way of public offer, through issue of a private placement offer letter, and which satisfies the conditions specified in Section 42 of the Indian Companies Act 2013. So according to Indian Companies Act 2013, private placement means you can issue a shares to a selected group of persons by a company. Now, right issue. What is right issue? Issue of equity shares to the existing shareholders. Those who are already purchased a share of a company is known as existing shareholder of a company. So issue of equity shares to the existing shareholders of the company through a letter of offer is known as right issue. Bonus issue. Issue of equity shares to the existing shareholders of the company at free of cost. At free of cost out of accumulated profit is known as bonus issue. So up to this, this is the theory, normal theory or introduction about the company. If you like this theory, you can subscribe, like and share and click and comment. Thank you.
Thank you.